Well, welcome back to everybody here in Vegas at the AMC Town Square Theater, and hello to all of our friends watching on Yahoo and live streaming around the world. Welcome to this very special Lone Ranger fan event. Give it up, guys. Before we get into the Q&A with our very special guests, just a heads up that if you have a burning question about the film or for the cast, be sure to use the hashtag Lone Ranger, and you could have your question asked right here. So we're gonna try and get to everybody's questions. So let's just start this thing right now. It's my privilege to welcome the director, Gore Verbinski, the stars, Johnny Depp and Armie Hammer, and the producer, Mr. Jerry Bruckheimer.
How you doing?
Hello again, nice to see you.
You sit on your name, that's what you do.
Feels good.
Well, the Lone Ranger. I remember my dad introducing me to the Lone Ranger when I was very little and being enamored with the world. Talk to me about your first impressions of the Lone Ranger. When do you first remember being introduced to the world?
Is that to me?
Sure. Director of the movie, you gotta start with the director.
He looked like it.
Yeah, he looked right at me. through me, he looked through me. I don't know, I felt like, kind of have a distant memory. I grew up in the 70s, so it was like Sergio Leone and Sam Peckinpah, and not so much the Lone Ranger, but I just always responded to that relationship between Tonto and the Lone Ranger, and I thought there was a great opportunity to explore that and with Johnny and Armie to try something different. So, I mean, it's all there, the silver bullet and the white horse and the hat and the mask and the code, but I think we're just doing something different. We're telling it from Tonto's perspective. He's kind of our way into this story, and you've all heard the story, but you've never heard it from the guy who was there. And he just is somebody that maybe was there, but you don't entirely trust.
Speaking of Tonto, we have a question for Johnny Depp. This is coming from Linda Fortman out in New Haven, Indiana. Johnny, how did you prepare for your interesting portrayal of Tonto, and did you research Native American culture?
Preparing for the role of Tonto, it was just really trying to find a way in that was, or into the character that was, different, and not to take anything away from what the great Jay Silverheels did, I don't know. I was always, as a kid, when I watched the show, I just didn't understand why Tonto was the sidekick. I always felt a little unnerved about it. So. As far as research in terms of the Native Americans and the Comanche and the Navajo and those people out, the human beings in that area and all nations, really, the goal really was to try to, in my own small way, right the many wrongs that have been done to those people, and to show Tonto with. Not only as a proud warrior, but also as a man outside, just a bit outside.
We have a question coming from Deborah out in Racine, Wisconsin. This is for Armie Hammer. Did you have a chance to learn how to ride a horse? Were you already familiar with horseback riding?
Yeah, I was familiar with horseback riding. I'd never ridden a horse through a moving train or on top of a bank before, so those were both new. There was a fun process called Cowboy Boot Camp, where they just basically took all the actors and stuck us on a working horse ranch out in New Mexico and basically said, we're gonna beat the city out of you. And they did, they tried anyway.
This is from James Schaffer out in Parker, Colorado, and I think it's really appropriate for the entire group up here on stage. What was the most fun location you guys had to shoot the movie in?
Oh, God. We were shot in 5 states, and it rained and it snowed, and it was 125 degrees, and we still are getting dust out of our ears. I think it was the hardest film I've ever been on. It was absolutely nuts. We had the train never worked. Every time you show up, they're pulling some gears out of the bottom. I mean, everything, it was just a It was insane.
Monument Valley was pretty good, though.
Monument Valley. I like Creed. Creed, Colorado was. Creed, Colorado. Creed was a very cool place.
Beautiful.